All right, well, that run sucked, so let's have a better one. Nope. Cool. I don't know why I do. Dude, I'm so bad at this section. I don't know why I can never hit that drop without bonking. It's really frustrating. Dude, jump on the hat. So annoying. I'm gonna have to do manual again. No. fed up. Thought I couldn't get to the Odyssey. Oh, 107 sub, I didn't even realize. 107, 3x sub, damn. That was so bad. Seems like a 6'11" or something. Probably worse. Definitely worse. Six 17, yeah, bro. Whatever. Bird? Yeah. Really? No, don't close it. For missing DST, yeah, this has been pretty good so far. I say that and I can't get the dune. Oh my god, where is it? Where is it? I shouldn't miss anything. I saw that coming from a mile away. Maybe. Big if I got this. Come on, dude. Why did the camera change like that? Why does that happen? Where are you going? So slow, whatever. Time save, I guess. I think. It wasn't that slow. That's slow. Missed the backup drum. Gonna get out the pillar. Okay, maybe it was pretty slow. It's like I lost 15. Whatever. Get hit after this. Still not have the worst leg of all time. I'm not using something done. Nice spin, nice roll cancel, man. How did that not catch you? I think I got approximately zero of the inputs I put there. Whatever. Love is having time. What's the gold too? Wow. that worked, I guess. Cool spin pound, man. Go over here. Look at this graph! My goal there sucks. What the hell? That was almost... Make it through, dude. Are you kidding me? I got the KS, I have the worst possible time. I would have made that too. That sucks. Oh, I'm losing so much. I didn't hit you. Yeah, man. Set up the camera exactly how you want it to. Like, exactly how, like that. Incredibly helpful. All my times have. To be fair, my water was insane, MVP, so I'm not entirely surprised. That was almost bad. That almost scalded. Wow. Tunnels. Good wooded. I'm good. I mean, I'm pretty good. Not great, but I'll take it for sure. Could have gone a lot worse. Could have gone a lot worse. Still be sub 6. Sub 7, I mean. It's gonna be a high 3x. Yeah, that's really solid wooded. Alright, don't be dumb here. It's Cloud. Something down as soon as I said not to. Yay! Good time save. Can we get the last time save? Please? Stupid butterfly. Come on. Not the worst. That little golden effect just kept the cutscene even better. So really solid. Good run so far. Start from the cascade. It's been pretty solid. I guess the sand. The early game in general was just really bad. It's starting to get a wooded down, so that's usually not what happens. Okay, I'll lose a million years here. It'd be a really good time to get a good buffer. Yeah, I didn't think that was gonna happen. Instantly jinxed it. Like, frame one. It's not the end of the world. Clear City Hall. Okay, interesting. Get the thing. Out there. Okay. Oh, best pattern. Okay, well, I played it pretty poorly, but still. Good pattern. Nice. Take it. Decent start. Not amazing. The 7 seconds by missing the honor jump sucks, but it's whatever. Just don't be dumb here. Where are you going? I don't think this is working at all. Thank you. Taxi. Oh my god. You can bonk there. I gotta jump. Unforge. That was almost solid. Look at this graph. Nice pause button, spin pound. Definitely the movement here. There's no shot I bonked on that. Yo, thanks, Aces. How's it going? I thought I missed that, and I would have cried. I'm crying. It's not the end of the world. Going right. I feel that. You can't test tomorrow? Yikes. Good luck. Alright, that'll be not golding, but it could have been a lot worse. Definitely best metro I've ever had, I think. Not positive, but I'm pretty sure. A53, take those. Stumpy down here. I really need to work on my snow. My snow's probably my worst thing by now. So bad. Just go. I didn't make that. What? There's a decent amount here. That sucks. Okay. Really? It broke the box. Well, it was like five. Okay, well. Good angle. How's it going, Tarek? That's unfortunate. Please. Crazy movement? Not really. Unfortunate. It wasn't that bad, but it was still pretty bad. No shot the Skulls. Okay, good. I was gonna cry. Okay, nice and fun. Worst room. I'm cannot believe I just did that. I'm on top of it. Okay, saving time somehow. That was really dumb time loss. Really dumb time loss. Welcome back, Neil. Oh god. Oh my god. Are you kidding me? I got a valid dive. If this wasn't the purples area, I would have been so mad. I hate snow so much. This just went from a moderately okay snow to a really bad snow very quickly. I'm very sad. It's not even sub 6, I don't think so. I hate snow so much. I need to hit the A button. I lost 9 seconds, okay. Well, so bad. I need to play out of my mind if I want to 109 this. But any PB I'll take. Where are you going? I know it's probably dead. I can go this way to some out though. Well, not anymore. Dude. Still should be able to save time here. Maybe not much, but enough. Sometimes I thought it was gonna be over those guys. So. Yeah, so save a dime. Not much though. Kinda sucks, but it's whatever. Good lunch, please. What? Whatever. Good remorse. Go. Where are you going? What did I bonk on? Stupid box. I'm gonna get a sear drip. Go in. Very slow though. Yeah, it's def rip. Oh, something ton. It's always the last one I grab. So annoying. Really annoying lunch. It's so mediocre. What? Is that a frame of a jump or something? Let me get up there. Dude. Oh my god. So painful. I did not get a cap answer. Just annoying at this point. I'm losing like 30 here. Yeah, 30 seconds. Are you kidding me, dude? This round was really good till then. Whatever. 8-0-10 launch. It's so bad. It's really frustrating. Annoying. How's it going, Astro? That's good luck. If I can close it out. Hopefully. A lot of times I've gone up, so. Well. Okay, but I got the checkpoint, whatever. 10 seconds. Much better. Hello, Gamut. This run was sub-110 pace until 8:10 luncheon moment. I had like a frame-perfect jump and didn't get my cat bounced back. Lost 40 seconds in lunch. It was incredibly cringe. Yahoo! 620 cascade, by the way. I had to hit the jump button. I'm glad my splinter got eaten there. I need this. Oh my god, that scared the crap out of me. Where are you going? How do you even decide up there? Yeah, 130.50 is my PB. Got that like a few days ago. That vault was weird. That's what that vault was. Where's the... Okay. It's kind of scared me. Alright, don't be cringe. I do Harriet first in all moments. I don't know why I do Topper first in 20%. It's like it makes a difference. I switch up. Okay, that ended up definitely losing time. I need to find out how to get that checkpoint optimally, because I don't know how to do it. It was almost a very good bunnies. Instead, it was only okay. Spin pen. Yes, I have a lot of people's numbers. I've met plenty. Lindsay goes to school 20 minutes from where I live. Like, that's where her uni is. I did not want to fling myself to the moon and back. Where? I didn't even know that guy could get over here. Okay, Mac, please, Mac, don't fail me now. Please don't fail me now, Mac. I'm pretty sure Lucid also has Plotty's number. If I had to take a wild guess. That was the scariest moment. Oh, it's still the scariest moment. I'm scared! No! Oh, wait, he moves. Oh no, dude. Please. No. Uh-oh. Three. I think it's five steps. Okay. Why did the camera switch on me like that? Okay, that was not the greatest thing that's ever happened to me, but it's fine. 111 still. One time was long dead anyway. If I saved it, that would have been the greatest save anyone's ever gotten on Mech. I still don't know how I got back up after Topper. Just kind of flung me off. It was just weird timing. But I'm still losing like 30-ish. On porch. Yep, I know. The wind's the moon. Shut up. It's not that hard. It was honestly really fun to learn. I was really addicted to learn. Especially like if you have practice mode, definitely just set it up and just like go. It's fun. It takes a while to get used to it. Still saving time. I wanna wait. Hoping to get that rather shortly. This is a good sign of progress, for sure. I'm waiting for any sort of run like this. I went for it. Alright, we're going with one. I get better getting both the rock flowers. Thank you.
Look at this graph!
Not sure how I golded that by 4 seconds, but we'll take it. I was very scared there. I stepped like a pixel forward, I think that's what I grabbed the hat back. Really? Why'd he turn around? Why'd he turn around again? I'm not even doing anything. That's dumb time loss. Zelda Yoshi. This one was almost insane, and now it's just only like, okay. This is definitely not a deep run. Alright, nice. For some reason, I thought, yeah, that's the last phase. Bro, stop turning around! I'm literally standing where you started looking at me. There's no shot. This dumbass keeps turning all the way around. Seconds of the fight. Yo, Dylan. 109 pace into launch. And then I got a frame perfect cat bounce, or frame perfect jump, and I lost my cat bounce and lost 40 seconds. And then had the weirdest, the scariest mech of all time. Lost another 30. Oh yeah, mid up time save here, by the way. Okay, well, looks like we're going up top. I did not think I was on that. Okay, don't know the world's worst pillows of all time. Please ask nicely for a friend. Me, I'm the friend. Miss. Miss. Maybe a hit. Maybe. I'm so shit at pillows, man. Don't say that yet. Died in dumber ways. Let's fucking go. Take those. Oh, that's probably really fucking up. Let me turn that down. Oh, there's the GGs. Woo! I'll take that 10-minute PB. God, dude. This one was so bad. 343 cascade. Yeah, man. 540 sand, 308 lake, pretty good, 309, whatever,
633, this is a really good wooded. It could have been a lot better, but I'll still take it. Cloud, lost, almost golded both. Best match I've had. With some cringe in some places. I fucking hate snow. Snow sucked. Suicide sucked. Lunch. This lunch was so, I hate lunch. On the way up to the meet, I must have gotten like a frame perfect jump or something, and then I lost my cap throw. I was able to cap jump. I just went right through it. It's not that long. It's a minute long, Joe. And then that might be my best ever moon. I'm not sure. They showed the GG's though. Let me get El Tweeter ready. Well, let me just go around my tab. Stream's about to shit itself. Probably. But you know what? We take those. Holy encoding. Okay. There's this. Like and subscribe or something. Whatever you do. I'm going to wait for Twitch to load and then I'm going to raid somebody. However. Oh, it's loaded. Let's see who's alive. Now I need to wait for my live channels to load. All right. So my internet, don't know how I clicked that channel. Internet, not my internet, my computer is just so not good right now. Bro, I need to see people with less than 100 viewers. Thank you. There we go. There we go. Go, raid. Oh, go raid the ONM. Yo, Plasma. I'm about to leave. Yeah, sick people. Thanks for the GGs. Thanks for stopping by. I don't know if I'll stream tomorrow or not. We'll see. Probably. I don't know yet. Yeah, peace out. Thanks for watching.